And we are the following situation. Obviously, in Ocean City, we showed you the pictures of the hashtag seafoam, which is the number one trending topic on Twitter in the BC area.
And it really is some visual. You know, as the water is starting to push over that storm wall, it's also pushing some of the seafoam. And Tucker Barnes, he's live out there at the water's edge. Tucker, you were pretty struck by your view, the other side of the camera, which is all these businesses that are just covered by what's covering you now.
Yeah, we've got seafoam everywhere at this point, all over the boardwalk, and it's starting to stick to some of the hotels and some of the boarded up homes here along the boardwalk. It's just amazing stuff. Never seen anything like it, to be honest with you. I'm not quite sure where it's coming from, but I did do a little research here, and I can tell you, when I kind of dig underneath it, I'm not going to be able to see my hand, but there's sand left over, so I think it's like 80% sand and maybe salt consistency, salt water in it. But it's covering everything, covering me, as you can see. And, of course, it's very serious out here. We've got water still lapping up against the seawall here. The seawall gets covered as well in the seafoam. But just off over my shoulder here, we've got water that's still about 2 to 3 feet high and then you pop right up against the seawall. So it's not going to take much to start pushing the water over the wall as well. And as Gary Steuben mentioned, the eye of the hurricane is expected to pass overnight. So we're not done with this yet. We had a National Guard vehicle come by about 15 minutes ago with a couple of the National Guardsmen, very nice. They tell me that a little further down, I'm on 25th Avenue, a little further down, big wave, sort of roadway to reach the wall temporarily, and no major flooding there, but they're continuing to watch it. They're kind of driving up and down the boardwalk looking for trouble spots. So they're headed back down. The mayor most concerned about flooding here in Ocean City below 15th Avenue. That's the lowest part of the city. Laura, well, I borrowed this jacket from a friend, and I was hoping to return it, but I suspect I'm going to be buying it at this point.
I don't think he wants it back.
Yeah, I have a dry clean.
Yeah, it doesn't smell. I can't describe the smell either, guys. It doesn't smell great.
Really?
Well, like you said, it's probably a lot of sand, but I think Sue had pointed out it could be a few other things, too. So.
Actually, Will and Laura, I can give you exactly what it is, if you can hear me.
Yes.
Yeah,
seafoam, and Tucker, hang in there with the seafoam. It's made of dissolved organic matter, primarily made up of the broken down bodies of phytoplankton, algae, and bacteria. It acts like soap, creating small bubbles that float on the water. And sometimes there can be fish, plant life, other excretions and proteins whipped up by tidal movements. So that's it.
The shower tonight.
So you don't even have to wash that jacket. Basically, it's being laundered for you right now.
That's right. And it's going to be a while before the spin cycle, too, Tucker.
Tucker, we just got a call from the hotel where you're staying. They said, don't bother coming in.
Yeah, you guys know what? The rumors is they're going to shut off the water here. So I may not smell good for a couple days. It's a swimming pool when things are over.
Tucker, Sue did mention something in one of her shots a minute ago. Was the size of the waves out there are increasing. Sue, did you say up to 14 feet?
Yeah, they were really big. We were checking the buoys, and we can do that again very quickly while we're looking at Tucker's pictures. And those waves just off the coast of Bethany, Gary's pulling those up right now. We're seeing some, what is the wave height there? Let's see, right out on the water. We're looking at some certainly some strong winds. Looking at a couple of buoys, you know, some of these have different information. Not all of them have the wave heights, but definitely 14 feet, not out of the question. Not too far out to sea. Yeah, there's a 14-footer, 15 to 17, as you can see there. And then as we get closer to the eye of Irene, we're up to 22 and 30 feet there. All right, back with you guys.
Closer, as this eye gets closer, along with high tide, you know, it's just going to be a real mess there in Ocean City.
A little levity with the seafoam, too. So, obviously, a serious situation, but fun to have a little fun with.